programming is, what mathematical modeling is. Can you see a show of hands? That's kind of what I thought. So today's going to be a great refresher for you. Today we're going to talk about mathematical modeling. Mathematical modeling is simply just a tool for making decisions about real-world problems using mathematical representation of a system. And in these mathematical models, typically we have three things. One is a goal. We have a quantifiable goal that we want to achieve. So we want to minimize something, like minimize the cost or maximize customer satisfaction. You have a quantifiable goal. The next thing that you have is you have some rules. For instance, you can't exceed a certain amount of labor or only, give out a certain amount of emissions, something like that. You have rules that you need to follow. And as a decision maker, you get to make some decisions. So the third thing that you have are decisions. Now, these are what we think of when we think of a mathematical model. But these are what we think of in like everyday terms, but what we call the goal is we call the goal an objective. And we call our rules constraints, and our decisions we call variables. And we use our objective, constraints, and variables in order to help the decision maker make our decisions. So what we're going to do today is we're going to go over a small example that I've handed out. Let me go ahead and read it out loud.